Hello students, good morning. Today in the English class we are going to study about where should we use on, where should we use in and where should we use under. So let's begin. Number one, on. Students, as you can see here I have written the word on. On ka matlab hai upar. On means upar. Okay, see, I have given two examples here. Let's see and understand. What is this? This is a box. This is a ball. The ball is on the box. Ye ball box ke upar hai. This ball is on the box. So, this ball is on the box. Ye ball box ke upar hai. So, this ball is on the box. Here, this is a table. What is this? This is a table. Table ke upar kya hai? An apple, a ball, an owl. An apple, a ball, and an owl. Ye tino cheez table ke upar hai. So, on the table. Jab bhi kuch bhi saman kisi cheez ke upar hota hai, hum on word use karte hai. The ball is on the box. These things are on the table. Okay, so we use on when something is on something. Kisi cheez ke upar kuch saman hone se we use on. The ball is on the box. These things are on the table. Okay students, now the word in. In ka matlab hai andar. We saw here the ball was on the box, box ke upar tha. Now the ball is in the box, box ke andar chala gaya. Okay, the ball is inside the box. Jab bhi kuch saman kisi ke andar hota hai, we use in. The ball is inside the box. Okay students, where do we use in? Jab bhi kuch kisi cheez ke andar hota hai, we use in. The ball is inside the box. The ball is in the box. Now, under. Okay? Under. Under ka matlab niche. Kisi cheez ke niche. Here, look, I have a table. Yahan pe ek table hai. Table ke niche kuch saman hai. There are a few things under the table. A ball, an apple, a mango. So, these things are under the table. Okay, so students, where will we use on? Jab kuch saman kisi ke upar ho, then we use on. Where do we use in? Jab kuch saman andar hota hai, then we use in. Where do we use under? Jab kuch saman kisi ke niche hota hai, we use under. I will explain this to you with an example. Students, look here. This is a box, है ना? ये एक chalk box है, this is a box, okay? Chalk हम इस box के ऊपर रखे. I kept it on the box. Box के ऊपर chalk है, so the chalk is on the box. Box के ऊपर. This chalk is on the box. Box के ऊपर है, okay? So students, as I told you, जैसा मैंने कहा, this chalk is on the box. Now, in. Students, I opened this box and this chalk went in. Ye chalk andar chala gaya. So, now, this chalk is inside the box. In the box. Ab ye chalk box ke andar ja chuka hai. So, this is in the box. Pehle ye box ke upar tha. So, on the box. Now, it is in the box. Okay, students. Students, now, I kept this chalk under the box. मैंने इसको box के नीचे रख दिया है. So, this chalk is now under the box. पहले ये ऊपर था, फिर ये अंदर गया. Now, it is under the box. So, first is it was on the box. Next, it went inside the box. Now, it is under the box. So, this was the example to show you on, in and under. Students, now we are going to solve a worksheet. Let's see. विथ ऑन इन एंड अंडर हम ये तीन वर्ड को यूज करके वर्कशीट को सॉल्व करेंगे. द बॉल इज डैश द टेबल. ये बॉल टेबल के नीचे है, सो वॉट विल यू राइट? अंडर. द बॉल इज अंडर द टेबल. द बॉल इज डैश द टेबल. टेबल के ऊपर है, सो यू विल राइट ऑन द टेबल. द बॉल इज डैश द बॉक्स. बॉक्स के अंदर है, सो इन द बॉक्स. द बॉल इज इन द बॉक्स. द डस्टर इज डैश द चेयर. चेयर के नीचे है, अंडर द चेयर. द डस्टर इज अंडर द चेयर. द पेंसिल इज डैश द चेयर. चेयर के ऊपर है, द पेंसिल इज ऑन द चेयर. सो स्टूडेंट्स, see this video properly, understand and solve the worksheet. See you in the next video. Bye-bye.